tonight, folks. Now for the next bit of the quadcopter. Well, where have we got up to? We've mounted a Raspberry Pi into the quadcopter, and we're just looking at mounting the camera and two headlights on the front, which will be the high power white LEDs. So let's have a look. Is it any good? Dunno. What do you think?
Here we go. This is the construction. Top there is the ESC, speed controller. In the middle is the Ras-Pi, sandwiched away there. And down the front, we're going to fit these three things. Ras-Pi camera, two high-power LEDs, and we're going to fit them onto this piece of aluminium, which is going to fit onto this little bracket here, which is the de-sprung camera mounting platform, which fits on these four little rubber grommet things. So these things here mount the bracket. Oops, there we go. And the whole thing fits in the front under there. And we've got the Ras-Pi ribbon cable coming out. You want to be careful though to make sure that the Ras-Pi Wi-Fi adapter that you can see in there has a clear view so that there's nothing stopping the signal to it. So there we go. When we've got a bit further, we'll bolt it all together. Okay, jolly good.